Such features have transformed the JIS School of Polytechnic into an ideal educational institution for the new generation of students. Build an example in providing infrastructure and services to the new generation of students, keeping in mind the new stream of education. Such is the cherished aim of Sardar Jodh Singh, Chairman, JIS Group. However, he did not limit his initiative only to the ambit of technology and technical education. The next area he concentrated on was health services. This institution is recognized by the Dental Council of India, Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Government of India.
Within the city in the year 2003, JIS Group Education Initiative started their new institute, Guru Nanak Institute of Dental Science and Research. Other than imparting knowledge on dental science, giving proper health care to common man is the main aim of this institute.
This is the first private dental college and hospital in West Bengal. With modern infrastructure and planning, this institution has a good environment for medical education. Students enjoy the facility of a highly modernized clinical and biotechnical lab. Experienced and distinguished teachers guide young minds here.
Here we treat the child up to the age of 14 years. And the special child, those child cannot be tackled by other doctors, mainly the physically and mentally disabled child. We also do some specialty treatment, like preventive dental care we do. We go for fluoride therapy, pits and pieces, sealants, like habit-breaking appliances, and other treatments for the children we do here. And we have a specialty for the MDS master degree, we do master degree here. And the BDS course, BDS students are also teached here.
At the Guru Nanak Institute of Dental Science and Research Hospital, there are BDS and MDS courses. The specialized subjects are oral pathology and microbiology, orthodontics and dentofacial orthopedics, periodontology, periodontic and preventive dentistry, conservative dentistry and endodontics, oral and maxillofacial surgery. Proper hostel facilities are available too. Students of this institution get a scope to examine 250 dental patients a day. This is a special initiative of JIS Group.
Right now, I am with the principal of Guru Nanak Institute of Dental Science and Research, Dr. R.R. Pal. I would like to know that there are almost 300 institutes in India teaching dental science. Where do your institute stand out?
Out of those institutes in the country, especially in Eastern India, we have achieved a different status because this institute basically takes care of proper teaching, proper training and proper treatment of patients. Actually, in this institute, we impart undergraduate course, that is BDS course of studies. We impart MDS course of studies. We also do undertake PhD research scheme under the University of Health Sciences in Calcutta. The teaching and training here in the institute is being taken care of by highly qualified, experienced teachers. And we are proud to say that the teaching faculty in this institute is much better than many institutes across the country. We are very, very proud of that. Out of 300, there are 4 or 5 institutes that do undertake oral cancer surgical procedure. Ours is one of them. And we are regularly performing a lot of surgical procedures in the maxillofacial and oral region, especially the patients who are suffering from oral cancer. If you talk about research, we are conducting oral cancer genomic research.
We are the ones shining bright, even in the darkest night, igniting minds, empowering lives within us.
Guru Nanak Institute of Dental Science and Research caters all the classes of the society, including those coming from poor financial background. And not only dental care, this institute provides an overall dental treatment.